Yeah, man. See a picture go around in Dalton there, and I tell you, yo, and I look right. All if you no go so, him fi know and say, yo, we have a cuss. So here we go on. You're wrong. All me nah put nothing part in it, like you know our thing. Yeah, you know we have a cuss. Yeah. All if you my fish, me know. Yeah, no, I want to show me my friend, no, because I don't know them places here. Yeah, you know, want it look no way. Talk the truth, man. Yeah, man, that's how it go, man, because you see, I admit something, and I say something all in a day. You know, some way I explain it, and that brother there, all for him, say, man, the brother there still look fishy, and so you might go on. Yeah, man, I show you what I go on, man. Right now, this is the picture, as far as I can see. I can see. Him there in a man lap this one, the man I hug him up and thing. You see it? Yeah, man, after the picture there I go round, he come out and I explain it and I say, Ray, but here we go on, man. If you know Jamaica, you know what style. We don't put up with certain things. Yeah, man, we don't join anything, man. We know a foreign state to a room that, so here we go on. That boy, the whole day, he's a batty boy. Yeah, I believe it, he's gay. Yeah, man, he's gone too, man. Can't tell me nothing, but I don't know you go down now and style the thing and trade up on something where you know say you have a reputation and lift up on Ray, but over still. But if you're not gone, something near it, all the board are gone too. You know, I'm sure no one gone still.
Jeez. Nah, really, man? Completely, no, for real. I think if you is so uncomfortable with your sexuality that you feel like two dudes hugging is gay, then so be it. Like, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, I'm here living out my dreams. So is this dude. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you know.
Oh, you know. So big up Jamaica.
Say up Cole.
Say big up Jamaica.
Big up Jamaica. Say up Cole.
Up Cole.
Up Chum.
Up Chum.
Wee.
You know what I'm saying?
Up so, Jamaica.
At the end of the day, we are living our lives. You know what I'm saying? And I have nothing to prove. But it's funny to me that my own country, where I fight for every single day, is showing our asses like this in a horrible way. And it's not good representation because we're not dumb people, you know? And who I sleep with, definitely, and I mean, this now nothing to do with who I sleep with. Me's a single man, not sleeping with a man. So, peace and love anyways. Not an explanation, you know, just saying, mind your business, peace and love.
Mind your business.